Lori, your turn to vote.
Thank you, Hector. My name is Lori Henry, and I would like to earn your support and your vote this evening. I moved to Roswell in 1974. I've been married for 30 years, raised my family here. And from 2001 to 2009, I served on the Roswell City Council. Some of my accomplishments are the big box ordinance, which restricted new big boxes for coming into Roswell. Also, the mixed-use district that was ultimately adopted, that I co-authored, adopted by the state of Georgia as a model ordinance. Also, I championed the LCI initiative that brought in the streetscape improvements to Highway 9. No one on council at the time thought it, we'd ever get the $2.3 million, but we ultimately did it. Another thing that I fought very hard against was the Charlie Brown project, which was a huge, absolutely enormous project. It would have required a cement factory on site for 5 years. It had eight or more 12 to 27 story buildings. It would have brought the city to its knees. I don't care where you lived in Roswell, it would have brought the city to its knees. The transportation issues were astronomical. That's what brought me back. A couple of years ago, we adopted a zoning ordinance that is now allowing extremely high densities. When I was on council, we had an average density of 20 units or less per acre in rental. Now, we are talking about 100 units per acre, and we are not talking about infrastructure. We need to talk about infrastructure, whether it's water, whether it's transportation. We need to address all of those issues. And keeping in mind that we all moved to Roswell not for a urbanist environment. We moved here because of the wonderful historic district. Thank you.
Lori.
Thank you, Hector, and thank you all for coming this evening. I really appreciate it. It's just great to see you all out supporting local elections because it's fairly uncommon. It'll be a very low voter turnout. There are a couple things I'd like to leave you with. One of them is that I see a threat to our existing neighborhoods because of the high density zoning that is allowed or was allowed in the UDC, and it could return quickly. I feel like the city of Roswell could turn their back on the residences of Roswell. The residences of Roswell have voiced loud and clear numerous times about how they feel about high density coming into the neighborhoods. So I really think we need to stay on top of that. And when we talk about that as well, I would like to let you all know that at Lori Henry Now Facebook page, starting tomorrow, we're going to start a fact check section. So many of the things you may have heard tonight or in canvassing or wherever the case may be, please fact check them. The other thing too that I'd like to leave you with is the east side of Roswell really needs a sense of place and a destination. And what I'd like to do is propose that we buy the property known as Seven Branches. It used to be the Shirley property. I think we can create a wonderful destination spot there if we do it correctly. And we have a wonderful, fabulous entrance into the park, and we can build around that. And that's another example of what I'm talking to you about reinvesting in Roswell. We've got a rich history, we've got rich natural resources, and we have very articulate, intelligent people that we need to listen to. So I ask you to vote for me, Lori Henry. But early voting has already started, the general election on the 21st. Thank you all again for coming.